We have heard the voices of false messiahs before. How do we know you're not sent by Satan?
If a kingdom is divided against itself, the kingdom cannot stand. If Satan also be divided against himself, how then can his kingdom stand? How can Satan cast out Satan?